Number 9, 390-yard par 4. Shot here, anything right of the fairway bunker. It'll slope back to your left. You'll be in perfect position for a mid to short iron second shot. Standing on hole 9 green. This is one of our better finishing holes. Throughout the first 9, we have parallel fairways. A lot of fairway bunkers and a lot of royal-guarded greens. Now let's go into the snack bar, have a drink and a hot dog, and I'll see you on 10.